Hey, I'm Thomas Zurbuchen, the head of science at NASA, also known as Dr. Z. And I really want to welcome you to the Earth Observation Dashboard Hackathon. Beginning June 23rd, you can join NASA, ESA, and JAXA to solve challenges related to the COVID-19 pandemic using the Earth Observing Dashboard we built together. A year ago, of course, we saw COVID-19 impacts around all of the globe, affecting humanity and also forcing us to think differently to what we can do at NASA and our friends in the other agencies, what we can do together to help. This pandemic, in that sense, was not only a human crisis for so many, but also created global impact that we could record from space, seeing our Earth system in totally different ways. That's why it was important for us to come together and take all of our satellites together into a dashboard so we could share what we're learning from space. You can see, of course, the patterns of human activity, but also the patterns of how that changes the Earth environment anywhere. Now we're looking at you and our global community of innovators of all backgrounds to create and innovate solutions. This collaborative effort has given us a deep appreciation of how much we can accomplish when we work together, and I hope you will feel exactly the same way. You will form virtual teams and interact with experts from all of these three agencies that are working here and submit your projects. The winning teams will have the opportunity to incorporate their solutions into the EO dashboard, making a lasting impact of this long term. We look forward to your energy, enthusiasm, and skills that you will bring to this hackathon. And by the way, follow us at NASA Earth on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram for recent updates. And use our hashtag EO-Hack, to share your own journey of the hackathon. Best of luck to all of you.
Good morning, good afternoon, and maybe even good evening, wherever you are joining us from. My name is Toni Tolker-Nielsen. I'm Acting Director of Earth Observation Programs at the European Space Agency. On behalf of ESA, I would like to welcome you to the Earth Observation Dashboard Hackathon. We are eager to have you, our global community, join us in solving challenges related to the global COVID-19 pandemic and even beyond. When the world was faced with this crisis back in March 2020, we asked ourselves, what can Earth Observation do to help in this crisis that impacted everything? For this, we initiated RACE, Rapid Action on Coronavirus, and Earth Observation, together with the European Commission. And we started cooperation with NASA and JAXA, combining all our forces to make this a global effort. The EO dashboard combines the resources, technical knowledge, and expertise of ESA, NASA, and JAXA to strengthen our global understanding of various signals of the COVID-19 lockdowns as they are visible from space. These indicators, based on remote sensing data, include health indicators like air and water quality, agriculture indicators like planting and harvesting activity, and economic indicators like airport and seaport activity. The dashboard allows users to investigate how social distancing and lockdown guidelines during the COVID-19 pandemic have affected these indicators and how they are changing over time across the world. For example, as a result of lockdowns, some bodies of water have run clearer, emissions of pollutants have temporarily declined, and transportation and shipment of goods have decreased. We are excited to be joined by a global community of problem solvers from all backgrounds to help resolve the challenges in this hackathon and extract additional values and insights from our satellite data. We look forward to your project submissions. Thank you very much for your attention.
Hello from Japan. I am Koji, Terada, Vice President of Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. Welcome to the Earth Observation Dashboard Hackathon. Thank you for bringing your energy and skills of all background to the hackathon. When the COVID-19 pandemic started, JAXA thought that it was our responsibility to monitor the changes of the Earth from space, share the observation result with the public, and record it for the future generations. As part of this collaboration with NASA and ESA, we have utilized Japanese satellite, namely GOSAT, AEROS-2, and GCOM-C. Now we want to invite our global community of all backgrounds to solve one of several challenges using data from the EO dashboard. During this event, teams will tackle challenges around air quality, water quality, economic impact, agricultural impact, greenhouse gases, interconnected Earth system impact, and social impact. For example, teams will be challenged to assess the agricultural impact using multiple rice planting and growing information products from JAXA, AEROS-2, and ESA GeoRice with open mobility data and agromet information for 2020. We encourage participants of all backgrounds to engage and create. I'm very proud of this collaboration with NASA and ESA and look forward to the impactful solutions that will result from your hard work. Let's get started.